I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
Nothing like a refreshing shower. I almost feel awake. I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done. Hey,
Dad!
Take it easy. You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old. That's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
Need a hand, Ethan?
No, thanks. I'm fine. I'm all thumbs today.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket.
Not really. I tried, but I didn't really nail it. I hope I get inspired because we're supposed to be presenting the plans to the clients next month.
Ugh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
Hey, Ethan, I thought I asked you to take care of the plates.
I forgot, they're in the living room cupboard, right?
Yeah, they haven't moved since last time I asked. That door is always sticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Hey, Ethan! You said you were going to be careful.
I'm sorry. I'll be more gentle.
Ethan!
I know. I'm being careful.
Ethan!
I know. I'm being careful.
Ethan.
I don't know if I've already told you this today, Mrs. Mars. But I find you very attractive.
You're not so bad yourself, Mr. Mars. Come on, go away. I've got work to do.
That's it, I'm free as a bird!
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've gotta eat, because your friends are gonna be here
okay,
soon.
Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first!
No,
me first!
Easy, fellas, you can both have a turn. All right, Jason, let's do the helicopter. Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
Come on, Dad, show us how strong
you
are.
Some big muscles.
Be careful, hang on.
Why?
This time you're done for. You're gonna pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling.
Say your prayers.
Come on, Jason.
Play-ya!
Give up. I am victorious.
Watch out.
Oh!
Attack, attack.
Whoa.
Whoa! Come on!
Hold on, Jason!
Yeah. Continue! Yeah, good! Go, Jason! Yeah!
Whoa.
Yeah, good! Yeah!
Whoa! Yo! Yeah!
I got
you. Yeah! Yeah!
Food's ready, kids. You coming in?
We're coming!
Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Why isn't Sean at the table? He should be around here somewhere. Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there's some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
I know.
I'd like to have a quick look at some shoes for Sean. Can you watch Jason for a minute? I promise, we won't be long.
Sure, no problem. We're not going anywhere, are we, Jason?
Come on, honey.